All right, hello again, everyone. It is a Friday night, so I might better get some more runs done than usual. Let's do this guy. Wow, missiles. Have your crew kill a burning enemy while the ship on the ship while using the rocks. Cool. That's cool. Find the secret sector. Nah. Ah, interesting. I might try to do this on normal and see how I go. So let's put you in. See if I can get the Sector 5 without upgrading my reactor. I doubt I will, but we'll see. They can attack me, but only mildly. Where's my drink? I have a super shield. What about that already? I'm gonna put auto fire on. Let's see how I go. Okay. Let's take out this stuff. Because why not? Sucks to be them. I can do that. Ooh, pike beam. Can crowd across entire ships and assume there's no shield to stop it, okay? I might give it a quick go and see how it works. Oh yeah, I don't have weapon pre-igniter yet. They have a missile, but I have a super shield, so bleh. Wow, it really can cut across an entire ship. Fucking hell! Wow! That did a lot of damage. Did a fuck ton of damage. Ah, crap. So I just save my shield. Put my oxygen back on. Come on. Shit. I can go without oxygen for a few minutes. Rach chatting to someone. Since they can't really... Oh, they can't attack me. Oh, they'll be dead soon. Now they can't attack me. Why am I dropping frames? I'm sorry if frames, but I don't know why. I literally have the best internet in the world. Or maybe not in the world, but yeah. Interesting. Buy some fuel and be on my way. Why not? So I'm gonna get destroyed no matter where I go, so let's go here. I'm going to attack the slaver scum. So this one I'm just gonna attempt to kill them. We both have super shields. Come on, pike beam. Whee! Ah, way to whiff. Again! Come on, I should have fired that off a bit later, but... Eh. That I will take. And I'll put him in that room. To free up another power brick. So it's only without upgrading the reactor. So which means I can still upgrade my weapons system. Not that it's really much use. Sure. Oh god, I'm gonna get fucked. And I wasted a missile. I'm gonna disable both of those and re-enable my halberd. That'll rip through the shield, that'll hopefully disable the shield. And then I can murderize them with the pike. No? I like that I have a mantis though, that's handy. If I ever want to get a teleporter, I can move him off. Since I'm not going to actually get rid of their shield with my halberd, I'll just take out as many systems as possible. Hopefully that works. There we go, that worked. Joikes. No, fuck that. That never goes well for me, I always lose a fucking crew member. Alright, so there's one guy in the shield room, one guy in the missile room. Come at me, bro. Oh, yes. Destroy all, sir. He's probably gonna repair the shield before that, isn't he? Big jerk. Come on. Oh yes. Oh yes, very much. pike beam is so fucking dangerous. Ah. Damn it. They got there just in time. Oh, and their fucking FTL's charging. Oh. Come on, Hellbred. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Jump him in it. Damn it. Yeah, let's take a long way. Why not? Yeah. I don't like it when nothing happens, it's boring. Sure. I don't know if it actually makes a difference if I'm attacking more runes with the laser or not, but we'll see. I mean, in this case anyway, I know it does in a normal case, but when there's a super shield. No, not really. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Well, this is very, very bad. Isn't it? Isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Them and their fucking missile launcher. Oh, and he missed. Ah, doesn't take out the fucking missile launcher. Oh, he died. Restart. I suppose that counts as a run, doesn't it? Alright, I gotta assign these jerk-offs. And disable that. Fuck. The thing I like most about this game is you can set it to auto fire and just sort of sit back and watch the world burn with a drink in your hand. Lost my pike beam though, which is annoying. Could use a firebomb though. Fuck it. Let's do this. And once again, just sit back and enjoy. Good cider. There's nothing like a cold drink on a Friday night after work. It's just fucking brilliant. Good thing I have 15 of them. 13. 15. No, 15. They are going to die if I select attack. Yeah, why not? Heavy ion. Cool. Two ion damage, that's very good. I'm going to upgrade my weapon system.
just need another crew member now, I'll be fine. I am the dread pirate Tuco. You killed my father, better die. I definitely have to take out those weapons, yo. Why am I dropping frames? Just give me the shits. You know what? That fucking took that out quick. I can go without using the missiles now. Enemy FTL delayed. Aww. And the next shot will murder you. Just hope they don't get their missile off. They're gonna get their missile off, aren't they? Wait for that to repair. Send him to the med bay. Oh yeah, don't need to power down anything for him. He sort of does his own thing. Give me just one sec, I gotta check to make sure this is actually recording properly. Yeah, okay, it is. I don't know how good the, I haven't turned the engine back on. The internet quality is, but I don't care too much, to be honest. No one's watching. I'll go up first. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just scrap it. Hey, the civilian ship. Oh, I can't get all four rooms. Oh, I can. So the more rooms you hit, the more damage. I think. Pretty sure. At the very least, more you fuck them up. They have four rooms to repair. And they have no oxygen. They have weapons back, which is annoying. And they did. I got a Gliven beam. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Much weapon. Such destruction. Wow. Yeah, okay, let's fuck up the outpost. Oh. Yeah, they'll be able to get me eventually. With the Gliven! Come on, Halberd. Oh, man. I don't want to upgrade the reactor. At the same time, I really want to upgrade the reactor. Thank you. Let's see if I can actually take him out in one shot, eh? I doubt it, but it might. Solifler Innamint. No, that's bad. That one. Wow! Come on. Oh, shit, I should have jumped away. Oh well. Oh, fucking course. Shit. Not like this. I'm actually fucked. You've got to be joking me. I got killed by a fucking solar flare. I had a glaive beam. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Come on. No, there's not enough oxygen. God fucking damn it. I am so fucking angry at that. Ah, I've got to do this again. I cannot believe I just did that. Honestly, I cannot fucking believe I just did that. Another fucking drink. Let this thing kill itself. Win. Ah, oh, bastard. Sorry. I'm still really fucking angry about that. Angry at myself, but I'm still angry. Fucking hell. Fuck you, you can fucking die. You fucking giant alien spider pricks. So excuse me one moment. Sorry everyone, my phone was ringing and I didn't realise I wasn't meant to be playing. But let's continue. With the murder death kill. I'm still very annoyed about the glaive being on my mustad. Very annoyed. Might get distressed in there, then get some, hopefully some more scrap. Ooh. What a rock man. You know you can stay as a captain, and you can go over here so I can have some more power. Charlie! Al Nub Nub. Ooh, distressed, let's go there. Oh, fuck, okay. Whatever. Alright. Your missiles can't do shit, you bastard. No, you can't even use it. How does it feel? And death will become you very, very soon. Just wait for my shield to come back online. No, not this shit again. I don't know if the super shield will protect me from the sun. I don't think it'll be active for very much longer anyway. It is worth taking out the shield if you have shield piercing, just because it only does... It does one less damage. Yeah, it didn't fucking protect me. As long as I don't get killed by it. I have gotten away with that. Yeah, I did. Good. I miss my glaive beam. I might leave my missile. Okay, maybe not. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do all three. Lucky I didn't. I wouldn't have made it. I don't think. Fuck it. No, I wouldn't have. Let's go. Let's go through the. Oh, they'll be prepared for the nebula. Let's go through the civilian sector. Oh, I'm all the way up there. So the only place I can go to is a store and I have 12 scrap. It's lovely. One second, people. Oh, God fucking damn it. The recording broke into two. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with Twitch. It's starting to piss me off. They can't do dick to me. I like the layout of this ship. I can attack maybe 5 rooms at once. Yep. 5 rooms. God, those beams are devastating if you can get them through the shield. Ah, fuckers. Four rooms will do. Still do some hefty damage. And one of them's an empty room, I think I get double damage for that. I'll check it. Keep forgetting to check. L. Ron Nub Nub. No, I don't. Oh. Yeah, why not? Get him to chase me through the nebula. There's another one with a very good layout for me. Let's do that one. Oops. All it needs to do is touch the room and it destroys it. Actually... I want to take out that drone control. Yes, I do realize I have no oxygen, but I want to take out the weapons first before I disable my shield. That's better. So you get much more scrap when you're dead. Now this one's not an ion storm at least. Annoying. I reckon there, then there, then there. With the Cliven and the Hive and... I reckon I can hit 4 rooms here too. 4 very important rooms too. Piloting, shields, weapons, and the med bay. Med bay's not as important, I guess, but if I'm not gonna jump on their ship, but. Ow. Fucking ion weapons. Nope. We will not accept your shittier surrender.
See, at this point I could probably waste a missile and blow him up, but he's not hurting me. So I'll just wait it out. Bye bye. I was gonna put... You know, I probably actually could put face cam on here. There's enough room just here. I didn't think there was gonna be enough room. Even up there. The fuck's wrong with me? I might go get it after this run. I could get the camera. So everyone can see my lovely face. My fucking oxygen room. Just fucking come get some. Let him do the fighting, I guess. Alright. Oh, they took out my oxygen, but I've got to activate that again, eh? The time I did event the ship while the oxygen was depleted, eh? Big jerk. So you go back there. You go back on the weapons, and you go back on the shields. Alright. Distress. I might do that. I'll go distress first. Maybe they'll give me some sweet loot. Cool. Alright, fuck it. Okay, I go this way. No overlap. Cool. Do that first. And that. Do I want a teleport? I don't. It's really useful having one. Do I want weapons instead? I can't use the weapons. Burst laser's handy, but it's too power, and I don't have too power. Although I could salvage it from the... No, I can't salvage it from the shield. I have to turn off the hellbred beam. No, I'll just leave it, and I'll... get the teleporter. I can't use it at the moment, but it'll be handy for later on. See, the idea with the beam is to make sure you hit as many rooms as possible. I think I've said it a couple of times now, but you just gotta keep doing that. I like it. It's a really relaxing game and you don't lose your fucking glaive beam. Shit, they have a fucking burst laser. You do not want the burst laser up. No sirree, Bob. You only have one shield. Cool. Well, could go there. I don't think I'll make it back. Fuck it. Why not? Yeah, cool. I didn't think I would. Fuck. Oh my god, look at that weaponry. Oh, really? I have to get the shield, don't I? Oh, again? Are you joking? Wow. Come on, you got to take out the shield. Come on, you piece of shit. That's the weapons guy. Oh god, I've got to fuck another missile off. Shit. Got to turn the missile launcher back on. Come on. Ah, fuck it, I'm out of here. Ah, got me anyway. Balls. Oh, he fucking killed the guy. Ugh. Alright, so the oxygen back in the room, at least I won't die. Fucking hell, I'm so annoyed I did that. Because there is literally no bonus for killing one of those ships when you get caught up. You get one fuel for it. I suppose not really literal then, is it? But, oh, you know what I mean. How did he get so much engine? Oh, yeah. I need him on weapons, I guess. Damn it. I'm in a world of trouble trying to get to number 5 without using the upgrading the reactor. Oh, I can't hit 4 rooms. Can you idiot? This is a much better fight for me because I know I'm not going to really get too hurt by it. I'll just sit back and relax. Should they repair quickly? Yes. Fuck. I need someone better. That'll do. It doesn't really matter which way I go. Of course they're preparing to fucking launch their FTL. I'll go with that oxygen for a little bit. Take down this shield. Take down the FTL. I have to wait for the beam to charge. Then I'll attack the shield and cut across their rooms. Hit the shield with that one? Come on, before they repair it. He's slowly suffocating. Because the oxygen's off as well. That's funny. really. Fine, go repair stuff. Of course I had to get that fucking shot off, didn't I? Oh, I can leave a door open somewhere. Why is it? Oh, I turned the oxygen off. Right. Forgot about that. Memory of a fish. Very dumb fish. I'm gonna distress first. Hopefully I don't get stuck killing somebody. Cool. A slightly long way. I don't have enough oxygen. No, I'm gonna swap you and you. I need my weapons. They can't attack me really unless they time it properly. Ah, really? Ah, he missed. I may have to just jump out of here, but I can't because my fucking FTL isn't charged. Alright, there we go. Ah, fucking hell, they got my oxygen as well. We need that to live. Come on, before they beam me. Ah, that was good. I should probably repair the fucking med bay as well. Oh man, this is not going well for me. To the store! I want to have me some crew. God damn it. Breach missile. Oh, yeah. Yes. That's cool. But I really wish I had that. Does not matter. What I'm gonna do is this, because then when I jump, my weapons are all fully charged. Huh, cool. So I don't need that, so let's reactivate the shields, and let's make them have a bad day. You has no oxygen. Oh, fuck, that guy repairs quickly. So I should get him before they get me. Oh, excuse me. He's gonna teleport over. Why not? I'll risk it. Yeah, I don't even bother reading them anymore. Oh, fuck.
Oh, really? Really? Fucking downfall again. I just realized how much I really need my guy in the room there. Oh shit. Come on. Please don't be any enemies here, because I'm fucked if there are. So what I need to do is get these two guys to go repair my doors. Alright, good. I'm golden now. You two, all three of you can get in there. And I repair these guys and then we'll move out. God damn. So he's my... What is he? Shields. It's pilot. No, he's shields. No, he's weapons now. He's engine. Okay, let's do that then. You go over there. You go in there. And Mr. Booger I just got, so we'll leave him. Let's let the oxygen recover a little bit. Do that, big Dumbo. Hang on, one second. I'm just gonna. That's not gonna work, never mind. Cool, you can go. Yeah, you can stay in the oxygen room. That was the other way around, wasn't it? So I can reactivate the shield if needed. Disable the engine. Let's jump to the exit and get off this sector. Oh, it's nice of them. Really need more crew. I'm gonna try to get through as many like friendly ones as possible to avoid getting destroyed. Come on, crew. Ones with power. Yes, thank you. And you as well. Don't want you, don't want you. Definitely want you. And you. And you. Alright. So he's got repair speed double. I'm gonna put you in the oxygen room. That's a system I kinda need to have on. So now I got. I only got three of them. I had four of them. And the Mantis can go on the teleporter. Pacifier. And that is why, boys and girls, you save up your money. Oh, I regret this instantly. That's not going to take out both shields. I don't know if it misses. It's a shame you can't target the reactor. I suppose that'd be OP then, wouldn't it? You missed twice. What a fucking jerk.
even take it down one. Come on. Apologies for the fart. Really? Alright, that's better. Now I'm good. Now I can not waste my missiles on it. No, I gotta kill it now. I have you now, Mr. Booger. Done. Yeah, cool, some scrap. I'm gonna go through the nebula. God, three shield. Alright. Iron drones, lovely. See how quickly I can take it out, eh? Not quick enough, apparently. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, man. Okay. Are you gonna be fucking kidding me? Well, All right, I'll be back in like 10 minutes. That was a shit three runs.